Hi, I'm Jeefrhey Sarmiento, and our dish for today would be Italian meatballs in red sauce with spatzel. And for our sauce, the meat soup, we'll have our garlic green pea cream sauce. Okay, so for the ingredients, first for the Italian meatballs, we'll have 180 grams of ground beef. Then we have onions, and then we have our garlic, and then we have our egg, flour, and then we also have our mixture of herbs, composed of oregano, thyme, and dried basil herbs. Okay, so first, I'll start first with our Italian meatballs. Okay, for the Italian meatballs, is we combine the following ingredients: garlic, onion, and then the mixed herbs. And then you also combine egg and flour. Though I already prepared two meatballs for you ahead of time, so we'll consume a lot of time for us. So once you mix all those ingredients, you're gonna come up with this one. So this will be two meatballs. Okay, so I'll set aside first the meatballs, and then we'll see now our soup. So for our soup, we just have the things that you need: chicken stock, green peas, then the cream, and then garlic powder. Okay. So, and then what we need to do, you just have to prepare your blender. So we're gonna need this one. Okay. By the way, to give you a brief story about, if you're not familiar with that, spatzel. Spatzel is a staple food in Germany, and you can also find it in Austria and Switzerland. So, have to wait first for our stock to make it boil again. It's already hot. Okay. By the way, for the Italian meatballs, I'm just gonna sit this for at least 30 minutes, so that the meatballs will absorb all the spices and better if you could put in the refrigerator for at least 30 minutes, and after that, later on we're gonna pan fry it. Okay. To heat it in, I'm gonna now prepare our tomato sauce, which is gonna be the base of the Italian meatballs. Okay. What are you gonna need? Any oil? Tomatoes. I prefer that you discard all the seeds, the tomatoes, so it can be less watery. Whenever one is as well. For the onions, just have to dice it. And then also for the tomatoes. Okay, we have our garlic again. Put some water. Good. Make sure that the fire is not too bad, because we don't want our sauce to get burnt. Okay. So after that, put in the onions. And garlic, with the tomatoes. Tomatoes. Now, I'm gonna put our tomato sauce. Roughly for this serving, look for serving, you can put 50 grams of oil. Or basically half of this. Okay.
Thank you. meatballs.
And while we're waiting for the heat up, we're gonna drain now our lemons. We're gonna make this smoother. Push it a little bit. We're gonna fry it on a low fire, so that we'll make sure that even the inside is cooked. cream. Gonna simmer this one, just we simmer this one, and then ingredient that we're going to need. We need 1 cup of flour, and then we need milk, and then we're going to also need egg. So first, in a bowl, combine the milk. And then the egg. Okay. And mix this in. Flour will be approximately around 1 cup. Set the fire on high. Okay. Other thing that we need this kind of spatula. We're in. We're gonna pour on the mixture, the boiling water. And then we're gonna wait for around 2 minutes until it flows, and immediately we're gonna drain it. So again, make sure that your batter is well mixed. to boil. And then once it reaches the boiling point, we're gonna low down the fire. And we're just gonna simmer it. And for this one, you have to be very quick on this one and avoid our spatzel to stay in the water for more than 2 minutes. Whisk it, whisk it. And making sure that there's no lump in our batter. Okay, so it's already boiling point. Now we're gonna turn the fire on the fire. And then we're gonna start now putting our batter. How you're gonna do it. Okay? So make sure I have it. Okay, so pour it in the water. Stay for less than 2 minutes. spatzel. Here's the finished product. Again, I'm Jeefrhey Sarmiento, and I hope you like my Italian meatballs, spicy, and my green pea garlic soup.